Let's start with the last question because it's the most easy. That question is more easy because that question doesn't exist in football. There is no one single coach that signed contracts with a specific target about competitions.
غير موجودة في كرة القدم إن في مدرب بيعمل اتفاق أو تعاقد وبيتم فيه وضع يعتبر هدف مثلا يكون هو مثلا بطولة أو حاجة زي كده.
We cannot make agreements based on the wish of God. That's so it's simple.
يعني إحنا ما نقدرش نعمل اتفاقات على حاجة برضو بيبقى فيها رغبة الإله رغبة ربنا.
It's an important question to make it clear that the main achievement of my contract and my responsibility, when I deal the disagreement with the Egypt Federation was the World Cup qualification. I don't want any doubts about that.
اللي احنا اتفقنا عليه وكلمنا عليه مع الاتحاد المصري هو كان التأهل الى كأس العالم.
No doubts about that. My contract, my main responsibility, the target of Egypt national team is qualify for the World Cup.
فهو كان يعتبر الهدف من مدرب توليه منتخب مصر هو الوصول الى كأس العالم.
And your question, I thank you very much because and I would like that everybody pay attention to this.
وبالنسبة لسؤالك المدرب يتمنى ان كله يركز في النقطة دي وبيشكرك عليه.
Criss cross with the first part of your question.
بيقول لك يعتبر المدرب كارلوس كروش في اول جزء من سؤالك.
You gentlemen a little bit confused about the program.
انك انت قلت طبعا كان في يعتبر بعض الاضطرابات بالنسبة للبرنامج.
And you're right.
وعندك حق.
But not only you guys confused, even us, the coaches and the federations, we confuse about the program. Look, on 22nd, when we left Doha, Qatar,
22nd,
nobody was sure that African Cup of Nations will be played. Nobody was sure. So you're right about that because I was also confused. I make at least three programs for African Cup of Nations. Three programs.